And come tell me, Sean O'Farrell, tell me why you hurry so. Hush a buckle, hush and listen, and his cheeks were all aflow. I bear orders from the captain, get you ready quick and soon. With your pike upon your shoulder at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. With your pike upon your shoulder at the rising of the moon, and come tell me, Sean O'Farrell, where the gathering is to be. In the old spot by the river, right well known to you and me. One more word for signal talk and whistle up the marching tune. With your pike upon your shoulder at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. With your pike upon your shoulder at the rising of the moon, out from many a mud wall cabin eyes were marching through the night. Many a manly heart was beating for the blessed warning light. Murmurs passed along the valley like the banshee's lonely croon, and a thousand bells were flashing at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. And a thousand bells were flashing at the rising of the moon. Well, they fought for poor old Ireland, and full bitter was their fate. Oh, what glorious pride and passion fills the men of 98. Yet thank God for manhood's bleeding hearts that gather at the moon. We will follow in their footsteps at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. We will follow in their footsteps at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. And hurrah, me boys, for freedom, 'tis the rising.
Oh, where is our James Connolly? Oh, where is that gallant man? He has gone to organize the union that working man might yet be free. And where, oh, where is the citizen army? Oh, where, is that gallant band? They have gone to join the great rebellion and smash the bonds of slavery. And who'll be there to lead that band? Oh, who should be there but our James Connolly, the hero of each working man, who carries high our burning flag, who carries high our burning flag. Oh, who but James Connolly, all pale and wounded, who carries high our burning flag. They carried him up to the jail. They carried him up to the jail, and there they shot him one bright.